I just crapped my pants. Jack Smack 77 has exposed my legalism. I literally crapped my pants. I was predetermined to crap my pants. Don't you see how beautiful that is? God determined me to go to hell so Jack Smack 77 could expose my anathematized work salvationist gospel. Jack Smack 77 has the true faith alone. And grace gospel, unlike my hyper-backloaded gospel from hell, don't listen to John Calvin, folks. Free grace is the true gospel.